What is going on, YouTube? It's your boy DK Money back with another video. I'm with my boy Sharmony in the back right now.
What's going on, guys?
I'm with Yana. Wait. Let me do it. Hello.
Hello.
All right, guys. Right now,
wait, can I do it?
Yeah. You do it.
Hello.
All right, guys. Right now, to get straight into the video, we're actually parked outside of a baseball field / park where there has been reports of a clown dressed as like a baseball player, dude.
Really?
Oh, yeah, just walking around like swinging the bat and stuff. But it's not like
actually playing.
Not actually playing baseball. That's the thing. I think it might be an imposter situation because he's just wearing a clown mask, but he just has a bat,
and he's
been reported to be walking around just like acting like they play baseball. But like the thing is, like no one's.
Yo. We've seen clowns playing basketball. We've seen them like doing all sorts of things, and now baseball?
Yeah, dude, that's what I'm saying. But the thing is about this, Kyle, is it's kind of like dumb actually, because nobody's pitching him the ball. I heard, and he's just out there pretending to play.
Yeah.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's
dude,
super
dude,
weird,
I'm
guys.
I'm gonna keep the door open because I'm super on edge about these clowns right now, and I just want to make sure I can see them coming.
Okay, yeah, 100%. Oh yeah, just leave the back doors open. So right now, guys, we're gonna get the drone up in the air and see if we can find this clown, like imposter pretending to play baseball. Like, do you think we'll find him though?
Dude, 100%. I always find stuff. You know what I mean? Like, anytime we get the drone up, something happens.
Yeah, 100%. Especially because this guy's in the car, like the clown hunting genius.
Yeah,
holy crap!
Dude, I'm like a magnet for freaking clowns.
Yeah, 100%. All right, guys, so we're gonna get the drone up in the air right now. All right, guys, I got the drone in the air right now. Okay, so dude, this is like the park area where the baseball field is, but like, he's been reported being like all around this area, you know what I'm saying? So he could be anywhere.
Anywhere, yeah.
Dude,
yeah.
This whole freaking country is infested with these clowns.
Yeah, dude, this whole area, like literally, look at,
dude,
it looks like a beautiful day at the park, you know what I'm saying? And then there's clowns running around. Like,
it is a bit gloomy.
What if we saw clowns on like boats right here or something?
Like boats?
Yeah.
Dude, that'd be crazy. What if we saw clowns on jet skis, dude?
Oh, that would be
insane.
That'd
be crazy. All right, I'm gonna get lower to these people here on these canoes to see what they're up to.
If there's like vibrant colors, you know what that could be? That could mean like it's clowns.
Clown. Yeah, 100%, 100%. Okay, does that look like clowns to you?
I think that's just regular people.
Oh, that looks like a bunch of Karens, to be honest.
Oh my God.
Like a bunch of Karens.
Just canoeing.
Oh my God.
Just canoeing. Holy crap. All right, I'm gonna get... I'm gonna get a little bit higher. Okay, do you guys see anything at all?
No,
looks like suspicious.
It looks pretty basic.
Dude, Jeez. This is freaking crazy, right?
Yo, remember, Yana, that's the bridge that you got stranded on, remember?
Yeah, that I got stranded on, and those are the...
The boats,
yeah.
I feel like clowns are trying to, like, take over one side of the bridge, and then the humans on the other.
Yeah,
imagine.
100%. Dude, that'd be crazy, actually.
Yeah, and then they, like, had wars on the bridge to, try to take land and stuff.
Yo, what if one day there was a clown apocalypse? Like, you know, like zombies?
Yeah.
What if there was, like, clowns like that, but they were acting like zombies?
That would
were,
be freaking
turning people
crazy.
Into clowns?
Yeah, and they were turning... Every time a clown, like, touched you, you became a clown.
Oh, my God.
Wouldn't that be crazy?
That would be so freaking insane, dude.
Yo, check outside. Is anyone coming? Is there any clowns outside?
Dude, I've been watching.
Okay,
trust
good.
Me.
Okay,
I'm
good.
Looking every time.
Yo, I'm going above the lake right now. Yo, what if we saw clowns just like swimming though? Like just swimming. That's it. Like not
know.
On any
but
vehicles.
I don't think clowns
nothing.
Like water. Like
you don't
really
think?
Hate water. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I don't see anything, dude. It looks like a dull day.
Nothing. Where was he spotted?
In this park over here. But I'm just checking like all around the area just to make sure. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Better safe than sorry.
Dude, you should probably head back over to the park.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. Yo, what if you saw him on like all clowns on these things? See him right there? Like
those
boats?
Insane. What are those? Like little paddle boats and stuff?
Yeah, just little paddle boats, dude. I don't know.
Or even like clowns on scooters again. Remember when we saw that?
Yeah, dude, we saw that. That was crazy. Okay, there's the baseball field over there. I'm gonna go check that out in a sec. Let me just check and make sure he's not over here. I don't know. Dude, I still don't see anything.
There's not even that many people. Either.
Yeah, there's not even a sign of them.
Yeah, because a lot of people have been like staying indoors due to like the threat of clowns, you know?
Yeah, 100%.
I don't want to risk it.
Dude, what the heck? Do you think people knew that he's out like out here, out and about, and like they just don't want to come?
Yeah, I mean, obviously. I mean, we found out about it. And we're
yeah, true,
foot,
true.
You know
but
I mean?
We're like the clown hunters, though. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
like
but
other
look,
people?
Even we're flying the drone. We're not going there on foot.
Oh, there's a girl rollerblading right there. Oh, God, what if the clown just came up on rollerblades and started, you know? There was a competition.
Dude, imagine
the clown won.
Imagine we saw clowns playing hockey.
Oh, my. Dude, that would be crazy.
Or like football or something.
That would be crazy. Do you think the clown football players would be big? Like big boys?
I don't know, but I feel like those would be the most aggressive ones. Like,
yeah,
like imagine they tried tackling you down.
Oh, dude, that would I played football too, and like I can only imagine how powerful a clown football player would be.
Yeah, dude, clowns are already dangerous as it is. Like imagine now like a football player.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. That'd be super dangerous. Alright, so should I head over to the baseball field?
Yeah, just go there because that's like where he was actually seen.
Yeah, well, I'm just gonna keep checking this area just in case. Okay, so far nothing. Well, look at all these people. There's a lot.
Like, yeah, go over to like the parking area.
There's a lot of people right
there's
here.
There's a lot of cars, I feel like.
There's a lot of people right here,
like if
though.
There was clowns nearby, people would be like panicking.
Yeah, that's
stuff,
what I'm saying. So he can't be over here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He might be like just on the baseball field.
Dude, I'm telling you, your best bet is to just go over to the
baseball field.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna head over there right now. Okay, I'm heading over there right now. Okay. Wait, would you see that? Someone's standing at the home plate.
Really?
Do you see that?
What?
Oh, wait, what the heck? What is that?
Oh, yeah.
All right, yo, do you see him? Look, do you see that?
Yeah,
guy?
I do see someone.
Yeah, dude.
He's just standing
get
there.
Up to, do you think that's the clown baseball player?
I don't know. What do you guys think? Yo, everyone comment down below. Do you think this is the clown baseball player? We're about to find out, but...
Oh,
wait, is it?
God.
Okay, I see red hair.
Wait, is it? Yeah. No.
Dude, it's like vibrant colors, kind of.
It is. But I can't tell.
Yo, look, he's throwing the bat up and down like he's crazy,
no,
dude.
That is him.
Is that him?
That is him.
That's literally him.
Oh my god.
Wait, dude, like, see, like, the rumors are true, though. Like, he's not playing with anybody.
Yeah, he's alone. How do you play baseball alone?
Like, dude, this has to be an.
Oh my
whoa,
god, look,
whoa,
mad.
Whoa. Yeah, why does he look so mad?
What is he
Yo,
doing?
Maybe he's like the first one there, and maybe his whole team is coming, you know? Like, the whole baseball
team. Yeah,
there's
do you think.
Whole team?
Do you think he's mad because his team is late or something?
Yeah, maybe.
Dude.
Look,
he looks
see?
Like he's still practicing.
See, there's not even a ball or anything. He just, like,
dude,
what's he
what
doing?
What the hell? Maybe he's, like, practicing. Maybe he's trying to join the MLB.
Yeah, dude, maybe. But, like, dude, if you're not hitting any balls, then you can't join the MLB. Like,
man,
hitting...
I feel like you gotta be a human to join the MLB.
Yeah, dude, like, this, dude, like, this dude's not hitting anything. Like,
dude,
dude
that is
nothing.
Literally a freaking clown. Look at him.
I know.
Dude,
he looks
what is
crazy.
He doing? Yo, these clowns are getting crazier and crazier.
Yeah, dude, they're getting nuts. Okay, now he's just walking. Like, what?
Walking.
Like, what could he be doing here?
I have no idea.
Like, okay, yeah,
he's waiting for someone.
He thinks he's a clown baseball player, but I don't think he is. Look at him.
Look at
dude,
him.
He's hitting nothing.
He's
literally hitting absolutely nothing.
He doesn't know what he's doing at all.
Dude, what the heck?
Wait, what the hell? What did
he just hit a rock, maybe?
Yeah.
That's the only thing I could probably think of, yeah.
I'm surprised.
Why doesn't he have a ball? He's a clown. He should have a ball.
Look at all those people in the background. I'm surprised nobody can spot the clown playing baseball.
Yeah, dude, I don't know.
Maybe they're just scared to even approach him.
Yeah.
Dude, it's like he's warming up for nothing. Look, he's just practicing his slides into home base and stuff.
You think
like,
he's going to, like, run around? Oh, look. Just as I said that. Wait.
Yeah, wait. I don't know. Yo, this is kind of funny, dude. Like, he's definitely an imposter.
Should we go
like,
play with him or something?
A real one. Nah,
maybe he needs a pitcher. Maybe I should go over there and pitch
and, like,
to
pitch
him.
Pitch to him? Nah, heck no, dude. Like, yo, we're super close to the park right now,
yeah, knowing
too.
The clown, he'd probably try to hit the ball at me.
Yeah, 100%.
Or,
okay,
like,
look,
use the baseball bat as a weapon.
He's getting ready as if someone's, like, pitching to him. But, dude, like, nobody's there.
Maybe it's, like, a ghost or something.
I don't know.
No, I think it's an imposter. I don't think that's a real clown, to
you don't
be
think?
Honest. No.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
A person dressed up as a
clown. Yo, Shambhadi, have you ever came across any imposters, dude?
Dude, I have in my time.
Yeah, look, he just threw the bat.
What the hell?
Dude, I told you, there's literally nobody here, like, pitching to him.
He so might be, like, losing his mind.
What is he doing?
Yeah.
Yo, this is
no
freaking
idea.
Crazy right now, guys.
Yeah, what the hell? Okay, let's see what he does next. Dude, he's literally hitting rocks. Like, buddy's hitting rocks out here.
Dude, I just want to make sure no clowns are popping
up. Yeah, make sure no clowns are, like, coming up to the car and stuff, you know?
Because
they're freaking everywhere. Like, not only the clown and baseball player imposter, but there's clowns everywhere, dude.
Yeah.
Like, everywhere. We got to be super careful. Okay, now what's he doing?
I have no idea.
Okay, he's walking to the pitching area.
Maybe he's trying to get his bat, or...
No, he has his bat.
Oh, he does? Oh, yeah.
Wait,
what's he doing now? He's trying to pretend he's a pitcher?
Yeah, he is.
Oh yeah.
What the heck?
What?
So he's he's definitely an imposter then.
Yeah.
Doesn't he need a ball?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Dude, these clowns are getting dumb.
Dude, I almost kind of feel bad for him. Like, maybe he just is lonely, has no one to play with.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Dude, these clowns are getting pretty dumb.
Maybe all the other clowns don't want to play baseball.
Yeah, dude, that was just stomping up and down.
What the hell?
You're getting really close to him.
I know. I'm getting kind of nervous.
What the hell?
Now he's okay.
Crazy.
So, dude, what do we do? Like,
I have no
do we call
idea.
The clown association
well,
or what?
He's not really like bothering anyone. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
I wouldn't really like freak out too much.
Yeah, but dude, this is just something I've never really seen before. Like, he's just, you know what I'm saying? Whoa, dude, he got mad.
Yeah.
What? Did you just see that?
Maybe he thinks he sucks or something.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, he just swung at a rock. He probably missed the rock and then got mad.
Yeah.
You know? Okay, now he's stretching. Dude, what is this guy doing?
He's definitely preparing for like a game, but I don't
you
know
think?
With who. I don't know with who.
Dude, I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna back up a little bit.
Go a little back.
Dude, I don't know what this guy's up to.
What the hell?
Now
where's he going?
Where's he? All right, so guys, I'm getting a little bit. Okay, I'm just gonna stay right here, just so he doesn't like hit the drone or anything. You know what I'm saying? Okay, wait, wait. I don't know. Wait, he just hit a home run.
Oh,
he hit a home run.
He's running. Well, he's
Look,
trying
he's running
to.
Around the bases.
Dude, he hit a home freaking run. Dude,
who's even going to strike him out? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
like, there's no
dude,
one there.
I don't know.
There's no one there.
Yeah, dude, he thinks he's sick, too. He's running around, like, you know, like putting his hand up and stuff.
Like, he thinks there's like a crowd and
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, dude, like, what the heck? Yeah. Dude, does he know nobody's watching him?
Maybe he knows the drone's looking and he's trying to put on a show for the drone.
Yeah, I don't know. Wait, are we staring at it? Wait. Wait, yo.
Wait, what the hell?
Wait.
What?
What's he doing? Yo, DK, don't get too close,
careful,
dude. He might try to throw the bat at you.
I know,
dude.
What the hell?
DK, be careful.
Whoa, dude, he hit the drone.
Oh, no. He hit the drone.
Oh, my God. Dude, he just hit the drone. Dude, we literally hit the drone. Just hit the drone.
How?
Oh, my
God. Oh, my freaking God,
what
guys.
The hell,
yo, the clown baseball player just hit the freaking drone. What did he hit it with?
I have no idea.
Was it like a rock?
I told you not to get low, dude.
I know. Was it like a rock, you think, Shamini?
I don't know. Was it his bat or was it a rock?
I don't know. I think it was a rock.
Yeah,
I think he had the bat and then he hit with a rock.
Yeah, yeah, like he aimed and then hit it.
Holy crap, this guys. Yo, insane. Should we go alert everyone in the house that there's a clown?
We have to.
Okay, 100%.
Let's go. Okay,
let's go. Yeah, dude, 100%.
Dude, and usually when there's a baseball player, there's like a baseball team.
Yeah, dude, that's what I'm saying. There's probably way more. This is getting bad. Let's go tell everyone.
I'm getting the hell out of here.
Okay. All right, guys, we literally just alerted every single person in the house that there's literally a clown baseball player down the street at the freaking baseball field in the lake near our house. If you guys did enjoy that video, make sure you leave a like on it, hit that subscribe button, comment down below sour Skittles for a shout out in my next video. As always, I will see you in the next one for another banger. And as always, peace!